told you how to do the full screen transparency background on the movie file. First, you import the file. Like this one, elephant green, have the full screen or green background. Then you go to property and then scale down a bit of the movie. Then after that, click on the key, and then here, you can see that this is transparency background. Then share export movie. Try to select appropriate list 4444 instead of S.264, and then click next. So it's going to be saved on the MOV file. Then I use this for motion, and then you go to Adobe Media Encoder. I already have the file here. You click. This is saved to FLV file. Click on custom. Now it's going to be like this, and then you go to video and select on the encode alpha channel. In this one, you can create a transparency background. Click OK. Then click on save on FLV or FAT files, and then save. Okay, after you did that, and then you do the Alasma thing, and you can see that the elephant is run out of the on the image that you scan. Okay, after you did that, and then you do the Alasma thing, and you can see that the elephant is run out of the on the image that you scan.